Hey guys, what's up? This is Ryan from Mon2Racer3, and this is part 4 of installing the Accelerin 36 scale brushless system in the Losi Micro Rock Crawler. And so the electronics looks kind of like a mess, which it kind of is, and it isn't. So here's the ESC. Some people have seen it before, some haven't. So just quick little thing, here's the programming card. Pretty simple. So, here's the receiver. It's a Spectrum SR300. I cut it down because there's extra board on it that was being unused at the time, so I just cut it to make it smaller to fit on my micro crawler. And it still works perfect. And since it's decased, I had to find a way to keep those from shorting out, so I put shrink wrap on the plugs and the other two posts. And so I'll keep it from shorting out. And the actual receiver is dipped in something called Plastidip. Some of you have probably heard it before. And it's just like a rubber coating. Pretty much a rubber version of heat shrink, but it doesn't need heat, but it does shrink. So here's all the electronics, and I also put heat shrink on the motor wires to keep them from coming undone while doing some crawling and rock racing, because this I'm making it into a micro rock racer. So this came with just a normal power switch and a Losi micro vehicle plug, and the battery I'm using, let me get it really quick, just finished charging, is this, an Accelerin 7.4 volt, 180 milliamp hour, 2-cell micro lipo, part number LOSB 0863. So, Accelerin lipo, Accelerin ESC, and Accelerin motor, Losi servo. Those are the electronics I have in it. And I stretched the front wheelbase using some parts from the Micro T and the Micro Trail Trekker. So here's the motor, 8750 kV, fits right in with no problem. So click the link below at the bottom of the video to see part 5 of me testing it out. And then on that video, click the link below for part 6 of driving. So check it out.